Randall.
Hey, Ellie. I hope you're not busy, because I just got a call from the police. They wanted to talk about the strange crimes that happened recently. I'm sure you've heard about them. The victims were completely drained of blood, and none of the experts could figure out the cause. So the police decided to put us on the case. I mean, we are a great team, right, sis?
You know it. I'm on my way. Oh, and can you grab my book of rituals for me? See you soon.
Hi. Thanks for getting here so fast. Another...
Nice to meet you, Ms. Jones. I'm Thomas Cal. This time the victim was a woman. I'm really grateful you were willing... Here, take this. It'll help you learn...
The most important moment. The last days of S. Esther and this woman.
I couldn't find anything. The killer is extremely careful. How about you? Any progress? It's better than nothing. I'll go look for this woman. In the meantime, you can take a look at the victim's hotel room. Thomas will go with you, so there's no problem with the search warrant.
Who are you? Sorry, the bar's closed today. Go away. I'm not seeing...
Okay. You can come in. Feel free to wait for me in the living room while I make you some coffee. I'll be right back.
Jones, you need to get into the victim's room to examine it. I'll call the police department so they can fax a search warrant to the hotel reception desk. See you later.
Thank you. Welcome to the Cepheus Hotel. I'm Matt. You can search the room of our late guest. Your papers all seem to be in order. Miss Palmer always insisted on paying in cash, but she never missed any payments and always tipped generously. Lately, I noticed that she always seemed nervous when she came back to the hotel, and she'd ask if anyone had come by looking for her. The day she died, she asked to move to another room before leaving the hotel, but the hotel was already full. It seems like someone really was stalking her. I hope that helps your investigation. Here, take this keycard to Miss Palmer's room.
We can search the room now and... friendship's great and all, but business is business. It seems like Crystal has started getting rid of her former allies. Thank you, Ms. Jones. I'll give all the information to the police and catch up with you later.
Well, that won't last long. I can't let you arrest me for the robbery, so I won't let you live. I won't be leaving any evidence. Good night. Sleep tight.
Freeze! You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. Do you understand?
I do.
Congratulations, Mr. Jones. Now that we've caught the perp, this case is closed. Ms. Kutcher was getting rid of everyone who knew about the robberies. You can rest a while and wait for Ms. Jones. She'll be here shortly.
No. I've got nothing to do with what happened to those people. Wait, you're the cop whose partner died. You're doing this for revenge.
No, that's not something you're supposed to know. I needed to get to Crystal, so I pretended to help in the investigation. I'm sorry, but today the spirit of vengeance takes another soul.
Eleanor, thank God you got here when you did. We'd be dead if it weren't for you. But Crystal has asthma, and the amount of smoke she inhaled could be deadly. Please, find an inhaler for her.
Thanks for saving me. I'm sorry for what I did. I thought you were chasing me for Thomas, but he just used you to get revenge on Esther and me for his partner's death. It's all because of that robbery. I saw some kind of spirit in the basement. Thomas called it the Spirit of Vengeance. I guess they have a deal, and they're the one behind all these deaths. But there's still one of my accomplices left. We've got to help her. Unfortunately, I don't know her real name, or where she is now.
We'll do our best, right, sis? I'll take Crystal to the hospital. In the meantime, you should go to the esoteric store and talk to the owner. Maybe she can help you find a way to defeat the Spirit of Vengeance.
darling. My name is Vanessa. I can find answers to your question. Many people summon the ancient spirit to avenge their love. It feeds off their souls and death. This allows it to... The Wheel of Fortune didn't side with Thomas, and he turned his gaze towards it to commit atrocities. The time will come when heaven will punish the guilty. To defeat the spirit, you must tear the contract that Thomas signed with his blood. Well, I hope I was able to. I saw the hospital and signs of the spirit of vengeance. You must.
call.
Esoteric store's owner told me that we could defeat the spirit of vengeance by tearing its contract with Thomas. She also had a vision of the spirit following you wherever you go. I think you should check on Crystal, just in case. I'll go to Thomas's house to hack his computer. Hopefully I'll find his next victim's name there.
Welcome to the hospital. The gates are open.
Who are you? Oh no.
Thank you so much. Someone attacked me, but I didn't see who it was. I think I should call for backup.
Travis, the criminal ran away. Please, help me move to another hospital. It will be safer. And Randall, thanks for saving my life again. I'm incredibly grateful you're here.
Did I forget to take the key out? Who's there? The day is finally here. I'll complete the ritual and make everyone responsible for your death pay, Harvey. decided to perform the ritual at the old cemetery. There's an abandoned chapel there that no one will be at.
Randall, are you all right? I'll be there soon. I just found out Thomas will perform the ritual in the cemetery's chapel, and he's already there with another victim. We've got to move fast.
Eleanor, man, am I glad to see you. Hurry! We need to get to the chapel!
Hey, I'm Beverly. Thomas went to prepare for the ritual, but I'm afraid I can't move well because the spirit of Fen. I've heard a lot about your supernatural ability. you for the amulet. Now, we need to get out of here. But first, we have to tear up the contract to keep the spirit of vengeance from chasing us.
Huh. This is so much better. Now, there will be even more victims than I planned.
No!
You have nowhere to run. The spirit is already here.
My hunger. I'll just have to take your soul instead.
You saved me! Thank you!
Way to go! It seems like no case is too much for us to handle.